That's the WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Deontay Wilder, getting down once again, hitting you square off in your face with the truth. That's what you need to get hit with. You know, I did a lot of talking on that last video, but the reality is this, man. You got the music, you got the so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans that are influenced by the music, and what end up happening is destruction. You know, killing, robbing, stealing, destroying. And you end up in jail. Your life end up fucked up behind this music. You are heavily influenced by music. That's a reality. Okay. Now let's go to the book of Amos 5:23. It says, take thou away from me the noise of thy songs. Meaning the Lord don't give two shits about the music that you are into. This trap music, this get it how you live, rags to riches. The Lord don't give a shit about none of that bullshit that you into. Grape cigarillos and chocolate fillies, keep it moving, you know, robbing from each other, sticking a gun in somebody's back, blowing, riding around like the nigga on Boys in the Hood with a fucking shoddy, blowing niggas away, rolling out in a red Sentra. I don't know what the fuck that was. Shooting niggas, going backwards and forth to jail. You the drug lord. You think you Rico off of Paid in Full, rolling through on the fucking motorbike, spraying niggas, spraying the block up. You know, man, there's nothing prosperous about that type of lifestyle. It's not. It perpetuates disaster. It has been a huge part of destroying our people. Huge reason why a lot of you so-called Negroes are in jail right now. The Lord says, take thou away from me the noise of thy songs, for I will not hear the melody of thy vows. So don't go thanking the Lord when you get a Grammy, you know, whatever you, these accolades that you rap niggas receive, or you R&B niggas receive. The Lord ain't into that shit. Even that gospel music, the Lord ain't with that either. This is the song you're supposed to be singing, the one that the men of Great Millstone are singing, the truth of this Bible. And here's the thing. Wilder also spoke about how these women act. You running around, dressed half naked, disrespecting yourself, but yet you want men to respect you? It don't work that way. It don't work that way. Okay, this is the book of Deuteronomy 23:17. It says, there shall be no whore of the daughters of Israel,
Now, who are the daughters of Israel, the so-called black, Latino, and Native American women? It says, nor a sodomite of the sons of Israel, meaning a faggot. And a lot of you niggas are faggots. A lot of you rap niggas are faggots. A lot of you entertainers are faggots. A lot of you niggas in this world are faggots. Okay? So, no whores and no faggots. That's how our people supposed to operate. We're supposed to be men and women, have integrity. Okay? But right now, that is really destroyed. And the only thing that we have now left is the men of Great Millstone. Okay? So, basically, listen to these men. Learn from these men. Read, study, and research this Bible, man. We're almost out of here, man. The one who the world called Jesus Christ, we know him in the ancient Hebrew as Yahweh Shah, about to come and get us the hell up out of here. Okay? It's about to be race wars, concentration camps, holy hell out here in these streets, man. Okay? And the Lord gonna get us up out of here. Some of us, you know. This world is about to get destroyed, man. America is, that is. And then we gonna rule righteously. We gonna rule this earth. The Israelites. So with that, I say Shalom.